your honesty. And now you say it's up to me to choose. And though it hasn't been long, it's just enough.